Party!
Yeah.
Nice. Song's called An Illustration of Loneliness.
Thank you.
houses in all shades of green, slashing it down just seems kind of mean. In a way it's a shame you get away thinking it's just a game. Who am I to deny myself a point?
been to Australia? Yeah? You can lie, I don't care. Cool. This song's about going touring in Australia and seeing all the roadkill is really sad on the road. But it's also a pop song. So, goes like this. It's hard to see what the pedals are doing. My name's Courtney. Nice to see you all. This is Bones on the bass. And Dave on drums. I'm having a lot of fun. having fun too. Is a soft song. You said we should look out further. I guess it wouldn't hurt us. We don't have to be around all these coffee shops. Now we've got that percolator. Never made a latte greater. I'm saving $23 a week. We drive to a house in Preston. We see police arresting a man with his hand in a bag. How's that for first impressions? This place seems depressing. It's a Californian bungalow in a cul-de-sac. It's got a lovely garden, a garage for two cars to park in, or a lot of room for storage if you've just got one. Nobody really cares if you don't go to the party. Yeah. This next song is a true story. It's set in a Melbourne summertime, just before Christmas, 2 years ago. It was hot, like this hot, or maybe hotter. It's hotter than this, 10 times hotter. It's called Avant Gardener.
Thank you.
guys okay? You hot? This is the second time in my life I've ever worn shorts on stage. Don't know if you should feel lucky to be part of that. Songs of our last album, like the last one, is called Issue Raiser. I got drunk and fell asleep atop the sheets, but luckily I left the heater on.